Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local business news, U.S. Congressman Duncan Hunter and Brian Bilbray Thursday urged Attorney General Eric Holder and Defense Secretary Robert Gates to protect the Mount Soledad Memorial from changing. Contractors who are not properly paid for their services will now have an extra obstacle in order to get their money, as California's mechanics lien law has been amended. And 13% fewer San Diego homes were foreclosed in 2010 than in 2009, and more than a third fewer borrowers defaulted on their mortgages. Stocks slipped Thursday after the government reported an increase in the number of applications for unemployment benefits last week. Nationally, Friday, the Labor Department releases employment data for December, the Federal Reserve releases consumer credit data for November, and KB Home releases quarterly financial results. For more on our stories, check out the rest of SDDT.com. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.